Yo, what's going on? It's your boy St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. We're checking out FXpansion, DCAM, SynthSquad. This joint is crazy. I just want to show y'all some of the sounds. I did an earlier video just kind of showing the interface and everything. So I don't really plan on doing a bunch of interface stuff in this video. This is just to go along with the review that I wrote up about it. So I'm just going to go through each one of the synths and kind of play some of the sounds and give you a feel for the type of stuff that comes out of it. So that's what we're doing. Check it out. Let's get into it. The first one we're about to get into is Strobe. The sound is crazy. Let's see, this is just a niche. Let's browse for something. And you can browse through the sounds without even loading them. Some of the arpeggiators. They're inspiring to me personally. It has a sound that doesn't sound like any other soft synths I've played with before. I know you can't really tell on the video, but trust me. It has a character that's. Check out some bass. Man, if you can hear these basses, I know you can't on the video, but wow, some different chords. I got my mod wheel assigned to the modulation, performance control one. There's even some drums in there. Crazy stuff. This gives you some powerful sounds. This is Strobe. This joint is just real. It's a monster. If you hear, if I hold it, it has that imperfect sound like analog synths do. So you can hear the oscillation world. Some of the leads. Got some unison stuff.